World Bank cuts the annual forecast for 2023. Now, this news is already in the public. Guys, slowly and eventually, all forums of the globe would speak on the issue of depression. We need to understand that the central banks are increasing their rates excessively, which in turn creating recession and depression. That is a separate thing that still we have few who believe that we are not in depression. Detailed video coming.